Hi, I'm Jason Inman from DC All Access, here to give you a quick rundown on the origins of the three core members of the Justice League, Superman, Batman, and Wonder Woman, on this BvS 101. Superman was created by Jerry Siegel and Joe Shuster in 1938. Kal-El, the last son of Krypton, was born just moments before a massive natural disaster consumed the planet. Kal's father, Jor-El, launched his son away from Krypton to a planet where Kal could fit in amongst the native population. Taken in by Martha and Jonathan Kent, the now renamed Clark Kent was raised to think of himself as human and to hide his powers from the world until the day he emerged as Superman. Batman was created by Bob Kane with Bill Finger in 1939, and in his first appearance, he was known as the Batman.
Here I am.
Under the cowl, Batman is Bruce Wayne. Like Clark, young Bruce is orphaned at a young age when his parents are violently gunned down in the notorious Crime Alley. Troubled and unsure where to turn, Bruce has a strange spiritual encounter with a bat and decides to turn his fear of the creatures into a legend he can spread amongst the criminals of Gotham City. Batman is dedicated to never allowing another child to lose their parents to crime. Wonder Woman is the world's most iconic female superhero. Created by William Moulton Marston in 1941, Wonder Woman is a strong-willed and compassionate role model for women around the world. Wonder Woman is also known as Princess Diana of the immortal Amazons from Greek mythology, dedicating herself to improving our world, fighting its many forces of corruption, and unlocking humanity's full potential. Next week, we'll break down the word that's on everybody's lips in the DC Universe, metahuman, on the next BvS 101.